Then the melody returned, and it almost seemed familiar.
Yeah!
As Kratos left the temple, he was assaulted by the army of Morpheus, and again, he heard the haunting melody. But this time, he recognized it as the song of his daughter, Calliope.
Calliope? My daughter, where are you? Calliope!
With the release of the fire steeds, Kratos was now in the hands of the beasts. And where they would take him, he did not know. As the steeds pulled Kratos away from the grip of Morpheus, they crossed into the underworld. But in the land of the dead, they could go no further, for these beings of light were not welcome in Hades. Kratos found himself on the very edge of Hades, the land where no mortal had set foot. Here, where the souls of the dead walk their fated path, Kratos knew that for him, this was merely the beginning.
Thank you.
I am a slave to no one, Charon.
We share a common fate, Kratos. The gods will release neither of us from our torture. Begone! It is not yet your time, mortal.
Here, where the souls of the wicked are tortured in the pits of Tartarus, the wailing and agony of the damned resonated deep throughout the bowels of the underworld.